And that one was actually pretty easy. It was playing for the Anderson Indians and for the coaches that I played for and for the teammates that I got to play with. It was a great time, and it was a privilege to play there at Anderson and be an Anderson Indian. So there you go. I was fortunate enough to get an athletic scholarship to Vanderbilt University. After I graduated from Vanderbilt, I satisfied a childhood dream and was able to play for the Philadelphia 76ers in the NBA. And then after my stint with the Sixers, I came back to Nashville, began my business career, married my wife Dinah. After working for others for several years, I decided I wanted to work for myself. And so I started a company called Fitness Systems. And what we did is we sold fitness equipment, both commercially and residentially, in three different states, Tennessee, Kentucky, and Alabama. And then in 1998, I sold that company and then got interested in real estate. And so I established Rocky Knar Companies. And what Rocky Knar Companies does is to manage and look after what real estate I do have. And that's what I do today. So that's what I've done since graduating from high school. No doubt I would study a little harder and appreciate more what was afforded me as a student there at Anderson High School, and for that matter in Anderson. Truthfully, I wouldn't change a whole lot. I had a great childhood, a great growing up, if you will, in Anderson. Anderson was a great place to grow up in the late 1950s and in the 1960s. So no complaints there. So just study harder, appreciate more the opportunities that were provided to me. I've shared with several people that Park Place Elementary School, Central Junior High, and Anderson High School prepared me well academically for what awaited me at Vanderbilt University. I'm thankful for that. Again, the academic side was one thing, but what I learned from coaches and teachers and parents was to how to get along in life and how to meet the challenges that we all have in life. And so those things resonate with me, and growing up in Anderson, I couldn't have had a better childhood, and the academics and the teachers and the schools there were exceptional, and for that I'm appreciative. One is I was quite humbled that somebody would think that I should be recognized for this, so I'm thankful for that. But the other thing I thought of almost immediately was this gives me an opportunity to get in front of people from Anderson and say thank you. Seldom do we have that opportunity, and you guys have afforded me that. And if it weren't for the teachers that I had, the friends that I had, the parents of those friends, my parents, and the city of Anderson, which was absolutely fabulous in the 50s and 60s, I wouldn't be where I am today. So for that, I'm extremely thankful. I'm thankful for all the, like I said, teachers, coaches, teammates, classmates, my mom and dad, my brother and sister. All of those folks have helped me matriculate through life and get me to where I am today. And many thanks. And so thanks for this opportunity to say thank you in person to the city of Anderson. Appreciate it.